Race for Vermont's next lieutenant governor has officially been called. Democratic nominee David Zuckerman winning with 54% of the votes, defeating Republican Joe Benning. In New York, history was also made with